I'm gonna go goofy.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you. In the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. Just 24 hours for us to lose control. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all. Gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last night, my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Stupid purple
Oracle,
gloves.
I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Let's go.
Some nutcase going around.
Look out! It's the Bat!
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Jesus.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. She's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Oracle, check the chemical analysis. Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello,
tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Go, go, go! Well, we've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Riot suppressor engaged.
Batman, I spotted six more unmanned tanks near Chinatown. We'll be there any second.
To leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Horror, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage. Missile barrage level 1 ready. Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
a transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Good to have you here, Batman. Bring her down to the lockup on the lower level.
What the hell? Hold your fire! It's Batman!
What is that then? Are you kidding me?
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Come on, answer the phone, damn it.
Hi, diddle diddle, detective. I see you've begun pitting that mediocre mind of yours against my riddles. I had plenty of time to conceive them, Batman. Then you left me battered and demeaned in Arkham City. I am the Riddler, Batman. I don't suffer humiliation. I pay it back. So solve my riddles if you can. They'll be very important later.
Dying down here. Screw you. Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a...
I'll look into these later. Scarecrow's the priority.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
Hey, Batman!
I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing. He's got plans for you, Batman. You and all your friends.
This thing's had a serious upgrade. Air support saw turned into some kind of tank.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car is performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who take the heights to weakness to a warm flesh from Gotham's soul. Had you done, you are under my protection. To the cowards quaking behind the police department wall, you will not be spared. And to Batman, I have already won.
Identity confirmed.
Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
Let's go.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
All right.
Damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional, though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
Stored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Hello.
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone Shipping in the Cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle.
Hello.
Look at your city. Abandoned in terror by those that fled. Torn apart by those who had nowhere to go.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
What happens? This whole operation falls apart.
What
do we need him for? For the hostage? Contingency plan.
5 soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage. And need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
Probably huffing too much of that gas. I'd like to see you say that to his face. You kidding me? I can't even look at the guy.
What's up, Marvin Mojica?
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down. Soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together.
Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. 3 gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid. All.
Gunman, 1 hostage. Time the new suit is.
Jesus.
Help! Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down 3 armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. You tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an... Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way. Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow.
All right.
I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin.
Radio microwave.
The radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin.
Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell?
Take cover!
has nothing left to fear. Keep him away from Ace Chemicals. Your vengeance will come.
This ends tonight.
Of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find out.
Oracle, whoever this guy is, he's assembled in Marmee. I need a name.
All right. We've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight? Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
There are five soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Listen up! Scarecrow tells me the reaction.
So it started. Sure looks like it. This is the part I love. Taking people by surprise. Choppers coming over the horizon, blowing the crap out of the target. How come you're not on one of the choppers then?
Upgrade their security protocols.
Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay, I've marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
This is perfect.
Why is
I can release the
moving?
Bat scanner and search for the workers.
Okay, whatever.
I've managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
I've waited long enough.
Why has the playlist sent this to me?
Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand.
Five.
This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies.
Let's go.
Oh cool, what's up?
Come here.
They've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've got to stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen.
Gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Hey, gates open. Get ready. We got a $1 billion tank headed straight for you. We deployed a Diamondback to the main courtyard, sir. We'll crush him.
Gotta love their optimism. Your 60mm cannon will penetrate these heavily armored units, but it'll take a few direct hits to destroy them.
I missed. Oh, I'm so bad. Ah, I got shot.
Sir, he punched through the armor, just like you said.
He's searching for hostages. Keep non-essential radio chatter to a minimum. He'll be listening. You are listening, aren't you, Batman? Then listen to this. To all embedded units in Gotham, Operation Savior has begun. Each one of you has a role. Each of you knows your role. So move out of this damn city and lock it down. I want our hands wrapped tight around Gotham's throat within the hour.
Jesus. Oh, I forgot. Wow.
That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Let me jump over. Jesus.
Batman. This can... You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm?
Per your request, I've created a series of docs.
Way. I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb.
I missed.
three dead now. These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
Ground forces, Founders Island is under our control. Watchtowers and checkpoints are fully operational.
No.
I will attack units on the Agani now. Give me a troll patrolling every damn back alley.
He goes up and down. It goes up and down.
This is as high as the elevator will go.
Alright. No, jump. I'm gonna jump myself.
It's a bad idea to drop the elevator while I'm still inside it.
Take this like a man.
Now.
You don't know the half of it, Ben.
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's bad.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
Yes, sir.
Oh, God.
And like, they goes up and down.
Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Ow.
Weapons lock deactivated.
Come on, then, hero! I said you can keep up with me! You feel that one? This is the first of many.
So that one? Oh! No!
So, you still not lost your touch? Good. It's gonna make this so much more interesting.
You suck.
Nice shooting! I wish I could be in there, but then, you know, you just pulled
back. Oh, no. Stupid. That thing was trash. Doodle helicopter. On my desk, boy.
Master Bruce, there are militia tanks all over the city. Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save.
And it goes up. I shoot one. What the?
All remaining units, final action.
Is it true they fight in 20 minutes?
Oh, hi. Oh, dang.
Yeah, but we can't.
No, no, no. Okay, really?
Maybe he just wants to pull the trigger on this a-hole himself. Difficult. Doesn't mean we can't have some fun. Just need to, you know, not kill him. He's coming down.
Aw, that's really cute. Fuck. Jesus. Laughing at
guns trained on him. If he even looks like he's planning to leave that room, open fire.
Oh yeah,
avoid the bat symbol. It's a little trick. It's where his armor's the strongest.
Oh, you think you're spots, really cool.
First, then coordinate fire at the points where the plates meet.
Oh yeah,
please.
Leave him out of this.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. It's what I like about you.
He's weak and helpless, he's weak and helpless, he's weak and helpless, he's weak and helpless. See, watch this.
You know what I'm thinking right now.
Boo! Let's see. What the? Oh, smacked up.
It's okay. You're safe.
You're too late. We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he's in the central mixing chamber.
He's getting ready to release the toxin.
I've seen what that stuff does to people. If that gas gets out there, it will be chaos.
Mm-hmm. I won't let that happen. Wait by the Batmobile. I'll get you out of here.
Wait by the Batmobile.
Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him. You have my word.
Yeah, you have my word. My word is I'm Batman.
I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon.
Whoa.
Scarecrow is preparing the bomb in the central mixing chamber. I need a way in, and I need it now.
Yeah.
I'm working on it, but I'm gonna need a couple minutes.
Find it, Barbara.
Patience is a virtue. You heard that, right? Guess not.
These two were lucky. Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
Bastards.
Take them. D, but be careful, Jim. There's militia all over Gotham.
What are you going to do?
Oracle, I need that route to Scarecrow. We're running out of time.
You're not gonna like this. There's only one entrance, and it's been sealed from the inside.
What about the service tunnel?
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location. What are you going to do?
Improvise.
Is the strike team ready?
First, we need to focus on stopping Scarecrow. Then I'll deal with the knight.
Boo, boo, boo! Oh, whoops. I missed.
Batman, I think I found a weakness in those drone tanks. I'll investigate and report back soon.
I think he took out our tank.
The soldiers are covered by that sentry gun. I'll have to take them out quickly to avoid detection.
Maybe I could just do this. Oh, let's go.
Just follow protocols. Don't let him scare you. What are you doing to the tank?
Yeah, so. Oh, whoops, I forgot. Flashing red light.
Batman, we made it back to the precinct. God knows. There are tanks everywhere. The bastards must have been planning this for weeks.
Dig in and do it.
Let's go.
I need to get the car into this area.
Give me my car. Come on. Shut up. You smell like cheese. You have broccoli in your hair. Cavities. Smack that. Wow. Okay. Jumping me suck.
Careful, I'm all out.
Hug me, weirdo. Shut up.
Chemicals has the facilities to build a bomb of this size.
The fallout will be huge.
He played right into his hands. He didn't care if everyone ran.
He knew that no one would be able to escape the blast raid.
Gentlemen. Tonight is the night that Gotham changes forever. The night it becomes a wasteland of nightmares. A forsaken symbol of Batman's fate.
Look out! He's on the bridge!
Fear.
Alright.
But more than that, we're about to turn Gotham into the epicenter of a blast that will transform the entire eastern coast of America into my domain.
My domain. Shut up.
I need need to stop the chemicals being loaded into the mixing chamber. Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion.
Ta-da! Come on, come on, come on, come on. No. Yes. Oh. Bye bye. Oh, you're not dead. Smack them. Any more? One more?
Yes.
What the? How do you see me? Disappear. No, for shooting at me. Oh yeah. Smack the.
It appears that the flow of chemicals has stopped. Which can only mean that you
the flow of chemicals has stopped.
I've been looking forward to seeing you again.
I don't wanna see you, ugly man. What's in here?
Do you really think you've won? Fear makes you predictable. I am in complete control.
How do I shut it down?
Let me go, or she dies.
What are you talking about?
Barbara Gordon.
Have you found him?
Get out of there, now!
Relax. No one knows I'm here.
Nothing hurts like losing one of the family. Knowing that there is no one to blame but yourself.
Alfred.
I heard what that maniac said to you, sir. I've been trying to contact Miss Gordon, unfortunately with no success.
Keep trying.
Warning. Explosion imminent. Agent.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
I know. I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agent deployed.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
Thank you.
security is reduced by 25%.
Where is she, Alfred?
I have no idea.
It's my fault they took her.
She was aware of the risks, Master Bruce. She'll be as angry as you are that she's allowed this to happen. Sir, listen to me. Don't you see? This is what he wants. Without you, Gotham will be at his mercy. You cannot let him win.
I supposed to get in?
Voice pattern analyzed. Identification confirmed. Welcome, Commissioner Gordon.
Unbelievable. This place.
Commissioner, thank God. You have to get me out of here. They've locked me up. Running tests like I'm some kind of guinea pig. There's nothing wrong with me. Miss me already?
No.
What have you done with my soulmate?
Don't tell me. Don't tell me.
You are ugly.
Commissioner. Your face was on that billboard there.
Big man. My fault?
You think you can police me? Nobody
can police anybody I want. Big man. Yeah, you ugly too.
Batman, I'm glad you came, Jim. You need to see
Jesus.
What is this place? Who are these people? Before it killed him, Joker sent his infected blood out to all the hospitals in the state.
I know, we tracked it all down.
We missed some.
How?
Hospital errors. Transfusions that went unrecorded. 5 people were affected. Untreated, the blood's gestated too long. It's altering them. They're becoming...
Joker. My God.
It's a form of Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, but mutated beyond anything on medical record.
What about that one? He doesn't look like the others.
Henry Adams. He's been infected the longest, but he's symptomless. Immune to Joker's blood. I've got Robin running tests to find out why. One thing's for certain. Henry's the key to all this.
I've collaborated. I've done everything you asked. You said it would only take a few days.
You can't hold him here against his will.
We're close, Jim. We can't let him go until we save the others.
Wait. You said 5. I only count 4. There's one missing.
He'll be here soon.
We need to agree on some priorities. Sure, you've saved the city by
Bats, I've missed you. All the subtlety and nuance of a napalm feather.
Why? Mold. Oh! No! Oh my God. I got it. Let's go.
Alfred.
Oh, thank God. When the explosion, I thought you might be...
It's okay, Alfred. I managed to reduce the blast radius and prevented the toxin from spreading into the city.
But what about Scarecrow? Or this Arkham Knight character? They've got tanks, missiles. Their forces are all over Gotham.
Crane got away. I was exposed to his toxin. Alfred, analyze the militia forces, troop deployments, equipment, movements. I want to know exactly what I'm up against.
I'll perform a full analysis of the occupying forces and report back shortly, sir.
What's up, fool?
You might fool everyone else.
Smoke grenade!
There's something different about you.
Oh yeah, my leg. Jeez.
You've always buried your fears. Lock them away.
You're adopted.
Out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up.
Shut up! Why did you dump that in your head, Jim? Oh, they ran up with.
I gotta go. Batman's here. What's wrong, Jim? Come on, you're scaring me.
It's Barbara.
All I said was
she's
her name.
Been taken.
No. I spoke to her. She said she got out. She left hours ago.
Stay calm. We'll get her back.
We'll get her back.
Who's got my little girl?
Scarecrow. They took her from the clock tower.
All right, we need to go. There could be a clue, something that will lead us to her.
I'll follow. Stay in contact.
You've got to tell him it's your fault at some point, Bats. And the great thing is, I'll be standing right there when you do.
Jim, I need you to stay focused. It's dangerous out there. Drive slow and let me deal with any trouble.
Why did I let this happen?
There's no way you could have predicted this, Jim.
It's my job to predict it as a cop and a father. The whole thing's gone down on my watch. Up ahead, we've got company. Who are they?
That's one.
Pursuing forces, this is Arkham Knight. Your priority is to apprehend Commissioner Gordon. I say again, your priority is to apprehend the Commissioner. I want him alive.
Ah.
Nothing stand in your way.
It's too dangerous, Jim. Get in the Batmobile. I'll take us to the clock tower.
Just get us there in one piece, Batman. We're running out of time.
Sir, before you head to the clock tower, I thought you may like to hear the analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces you requested.
What have you got, Alfred?
Jim, I need you to stay focused. It's dangerous out there. Drive slow and let me deal with any trouble.
Why did I let this happen?
There's no way you could have predicted this, Jim.
My job to predict it as a cop and a father. The whole thing's gone down on my watch. Up ahead, we've got company.
Holy!
Melissa,
I'll handle it.
pursuing forces. This is Arkham Knight. Your priority is to apprehend Commissioner Gordon. I say again, your priority is to apprehend
there. Oh, it crashed.
I want him alive. Careful. Let nothing stand in your way.
One more way. Stupid.
That's it. That's the last of them. We're clear.
Yep.
It's too dangerous, Jim. Get in the Batmobile. I'll take us to the clock tower.
Right. Stupid. Go up. What are you doing? Go.
Just get us there in one piece, Batman. We're running out of time.
Sir, before you head to the clock tower, I thought you may like to hear the analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces you requested.
What have you got, Alfred?
I've sent the Bat computer to analyze militia presence across the three islands and provide you with a real-time representation of the occupation's strength in each zone. As you can see, Miogani Island is heavily occupied, with a substantial drone ground force controlling the roads. Founders Island is the militia stronghold, protected by long-range radars and a missile launcher. I'd recommend keeping the Batmobile away from there for the time being. The remaining drone forces on Bleak Island have been redeployed to protect the clock tower, so expect significant resistance.
Thanks, Alfred. I'm heading there now.
Sergeant!
Yes, sir?
Extraction squad's down. Take control of the clock tower drones. He's coming.
Switching to manual control. I'll stop him, sir.
Batman, stop
breaking
tape! Come on, get us out of here!
I got
Jim, the clock tower's surrounded. I'll clear the area and let you know when it's safe to head inside.
Direct hit on a rat!
All over the clock tower, Jim. You'll be safe in the Batmobile. I'll let you know when the area is secure.
I'm not just sitting here while you go after those bastards.
Yes, you are, Jim. Barbara wouldn't want you to get yourself killed. I'll be in touch in a minute on that.
How do you not see me? Okay. Stupid head. How you dodge that? Stupid. Can't dodge all of them.
Colleen? Is that you again?
Candy grab!
Oh, don't pass out just yet. Come on, show a little spy.
Just wait till your father gets home. He's going to be furious about all this mess. Nothing like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats? And now a front row seat to the main event. You would have thought old Jim Gordon had been through enough. First, some handsome young maniac cripples his daughter. Now he's blaming himself for her being taken. You really should tell him this is your fault, Bats. I'm sure he'll understand. I mean, it's not like he went out and got his daughter killed. Well, not yet, anyway. The night's still young.
Got time. She's not like us.
She's strong, Jim. Stronger than you realize.
She works for you? This is all your fault.
I will find her.
She's my family! My daughter! She's all I've got! I never should have trusted you. Never! I'll do this on my own. Stay away from my family.
I think that went quite well, considering. Of course, I wouldn't have told him, but that's why it's so liberating being me. You've got a lot to look forward to, Bats.
I need to find out what happened to Barbara. They covered their tracks by disabling the clock tower security cameras. If I hack the municipal CCTV system, I should be able to monitor all access points to the building. They took Barbara away in. Those tires are Amortech D6. I can program the Batmobile to track their unique tread pattern. It'll lead me right to them.
Big person,
now that I think about it, how How did Scarecrow know to go after your IT department? I mean, I had no idea she worked for you when I shot her. I just got lucky. Seriously, I was aiming for...
The tire tracks will lead me to Barbara. I can use the Batmobile forensic scanner to follow them.
If I'd only had a video camera when I swept Barbara off her feet.
Alfred, I want the Arkham Knight's name.
As do I, Master Bruce. He has presumably chosen that title for a reason. Where do you suggest we start?
Arkham City. Go through the files of every inmate who was released following the death of Hugo Strange. And Alfred.
Sir?
They knew about Barbara. Activate the Batcave security protocols. Don't drop your guard. Alfred, the militia have deployed a device. It's burrowed deep into the road.
Yes, I see it. Similar devices are being planted across the city.
I'll investigate. It's a bomb, Alfred. A well-armored one.
Oh, dear. In that case, sir, should you really be standing quite so close?
I'm going to set up a remote link to the Batcomputer and hit it with every virus we've got. Once we're hacked in, I can expose the core and defuse it with a controlled explosion.
Very good, sir. Though I should warn you that the militia has already deployed a platoon of its unmanned tanks to stop you.
They won't.
Sir, the virus upload has destabilized the device. If you move too far away and lose the connection, it will flatten everything within a 10-block radius.
As you predicted, sir, he's trying to defuse the device. The drones you requested have been deployed.
We need those bombs in place, Sergeant. There are deterrents.
I know, sir. I'll stop him dead. Multiple drones offline. What the hell was that?
The enemy's acquired simultaneous strike capabilities. Think faster.
Rattler offline.
Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
You think that's it, Dark Knight? I've got this whole city wire to blow. Try and disarm the explosives, and you'll face even more of my drones. You see, I've waited years. No one is taking this from me. Look at a charred crater if they try.
Sir, that warning was broadcast publicly. I suspect the Arkham Knight wishes to discourage outside intervention.
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's trail leads into Miyagani Island. Lower the Mercy Bridge.
I can't, sir. We're locked out.
The militia must have hardwired into the transport control system. Find me their access point.
Right. Tracing the network traffic, it seems Avenue Station.
Then that's where they'll be. I'll proceed on foot and take over their access point. I'll contact you when you're able to lower the bridge.
Be careful, sir. Miyagani Island is rife with militia drones and troops.
I'll play it again. I need to learn his lyrics.
Listen up, man. We control the bridges, but Snapgat can and will adapt. Stay alert! Watch the skies!
The station's crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
Arkham Knight just kidnapped his friend. Got the drone. Not catching us off guard.
finally captured Scarecrow and stopped the explosion. Damn. So he's as good as the Arkham Knight says.
With the Arkham Knight's men taken care of, I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges.
You don't really believe old Jimbo's gonna forgive you if he saved her. He holds a grudge. I should know.
God fucking hell,
Alfred, I've re-enabled the bridge controls.
Clusters, someone I'm got the clusters.
Forget Scarecrow. It's time to face your one true nemesis.
Oh dear, is that who I think it is?
Nygma. Contact me when you're ready with the bridge.